When I go to the gardens, I ask children, where do you think an apple comes from? They say it comes from a supermarket. They have lost touch with nature.
Natural spaces in the world are actually becoming smaller, so if everybody could do their little bit and plant a tree, I think it will go a long way.